Did Lou Piniella play for the Seattle Pilots? Piniella was signed by the Cleveland Indians at age 18 as an amateur free agent on June 9, 1962. Piniella was selected by the Seattle Pilots in the 1968 expansion draft in October, but was traded after spring training on April 1 to the Kansas City Royals for John Gelnar and Steve Whitaker. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.